And a major road in Scottsboro is going to be closed for at least 2 months. The closure is for demolition and repair of the Parks Avenue Bridge. This map shows the areas that will be closed off. The mayor says the bridge is aging and that safety is a concern. The closure starts on July 15th.